Okay. You
oh, yeah, Cece did a good job, too.
You ready?
Yeah. Thanks.
I'm sorry that I left like that.
It's okay. No big deal.
No, it is a big deal. I've been letting you down, and I know that sucks. But when I look at him in his incubator, all I see is needles and tape and pain. But when you look at him, you see our son. You know exactly what to do to take care of him. And I have no idea how you do that. What if I'm not cut out for this? What if I can't do it?